official morning, guys. It's not morning. Surprise! It is actually 22:03, I believe. At least that's what my iMac says, so I'm just kind of guessing that that is the time. I haven't vlogged all day, purely because I went to pick up the camera this morning. Didn't work out very well, because it's Friday, and on a Friday, Chase goes to school from 9 till 12, so it was a busy, hectic morning, although we woke up at, we woke up at 7, so, and we were downstairs by, quarter past, because whenever Chase wakes up, he'll just be like, "Mummy, breakfast," that's the instant thing he says. He doesn't say morning or anything, it's "Mummy, breakfast." So we went downstairs and everything, but he went to school. Whilst he was at school, I went to my mum's house, just relaxed there, went and picked him up, and then we came home, made lunch, had lunch. Well, we actually went to Tesco's. That's where the day went horribly wrong. Chase was so naughty. Like, to the point where I was in Tesco, and I kid you not, I had to run after him. Try being 6 months pregnant, running after a two-year-old with your shopping in one arm and your handbag in the other. You look like an idiot, and you feel like one. Like, you just... Honestly, I've never been more humiliated in my life. I don't care about, embarrassment in that way. I don't really care. He was naughty. All kids are naughty. I don't really care. But it was annoying for me because he knew that I couldn't physically run that fast anymore. I used to be able to grab him in 2 seconds, but physically now I can't. You, like, if you watch my vlogs and my videos and whatever, you'll know that because I've got the SPD and whatever, it's just difficult to move. It just hurts. So, yes, that's where the day went terribly wrong. I ran after him. I then told him off in the aisle, and people were looking at me like, "What are you doing?" But if I hadn't told him off, they'd have been looking at me like, "What are you doing?" So, either way, I was getting a "What are you doing?" But then we literally just left. I said, "I'm done. We're going to pay for these things and go." He then held my hand the entire time and was good, thankfully. But then we got home, had lunch, and he had a nap. He was tired, that's why he's napping. He's napping right this second. He's been napping for about an hour now, probably. Yeah, I'd say he's been napping for about an hour now. So I'll let him have another hour if that's what he wants. Probably will, to be honest, as long as I don't make any noise. I'm currently obviously in the office. He's downstairs on the sofa, because that's where we were eating our lunch. We had lunch on the sofa. We also had breakfast on the sofa this morning. If you don't already, follow me on Instagram, and then you'll see our day-to-day life like that, in a way. Like, you don't see, what you don't see in the vlog is what you see on my Instagram. But I am now currently, I've just uploaded a video, my 25-week pregnancy update, because that's going up today while I'm filming this. It's going up tonight, actually, at 6 o'clock. I've scheduled it for, so that it's up and ready, I don't have to do anything. That is now, it's currently 99% processed, so it's got another 1% to go, and then that's done, and then I don't have to worry about that. So I'm currently just watching YouTube videos, because that's what I used to do. When I was pregnant with Chase, that's what I used to do, so I thought, that's how I used to relax. Why not do it? It's something I want to do, so let's just go ahead and do it. I don't know what's wrong with me lately, but I'm freezing. The heating is on. It is, cold outside, don't get me wrong, and it is raining and whatever, but, I don't know why I'm so cold. I don't know. But I think while I watch these videos, I'm going to sort through the baby's stuff. Because obviously, if you know, then the baby stuff is all in this cupboard here currently, but I want to put it in I want to put it in this Calax unit out here. So I think what I'm going to do is sort out all the bits that the baby will need in the first few weeks slash months. But yeah, get them out, put them in there, so then everything we need for the baby is in there, so it's easy for Tom to know as well, because let's be honest, if we know lads, let me be down, if we know lads, then we know that they need it simplified, you know, or at least my partner needs it simplified. Sorry, Tom. But yeah, so that's what I think I'm going to do. I also wanted to film a video, but then at the same time I didn't fully know what to film. Like, I wanted to film an extra video, because obviously you know I do my vlogs and I also do my extra videos. I wanted to do an extra video, but I didn't know what to film. So if you guys want any certain videos being made, then let me know. I always do polls over on Instagram as well, so if you follow me on there, then you'll see those polls. Please do take part in them, because it is helpful to me. But that is what I'm going to do. So I'm just literally going to sort through those clothes and watch YouTube. Commence the montage. So I literally just had a quick look back at that video, and I wasn't in focus the entire time, and now it's annoying me. Like, it's annoying me so much. So apologies for that. I'll try and be in focus now. Toda la noche no nos queda mucho tiempo más. No quiero perder lo que queda. Seguimos siempre la pasión y confiamos solo en el amor. Yeah. No quiero perder lo que queda. Y más allá, a través de la gran oscuridad. Hasta que me convierta en rayos. Y más allá. A través de la gran oscuridad. Y más allá. Chase just woke up, didn't you, baby? Did you have a good sleep?
Yes.
Yes.
Watch Blippi.
Yeah, you're gonna watch Blippi, aren't you? He's requested to watch Blippi on Tom's laptop, so that's what I'm doing. He's having a banana milkshake that we got from Tesco this morning. He brought that upstairs because I was upstairs sorting out the baby's thing in there. So while I did that, he obviously went and got that from the fridge and brought it up to me. But can I show them your hair?
No.
Look at the bed head. Is that obvious? I don't really know, but...
Look.
It's just so cute.
Look.
I know, you got bed head. It's all just sticking out.
Yeah.
Yeah. You wanna watch Blippi now?
Yeah.
Okay. Abrázame toda la noche. Okay, so apologies if you can hear Blippi in the background. Chase is literally sat there watching Blippi. But I'm not about to take that away from him either, because it's giving me a bit of peace and quiet for a little bit longer. But I thought I would let you know, because I haven't yet. But for the past few weeks, I always look. But properly, I have been looking. Hello. Daddy's gonna shout if he sees you ruining his chair. Like, he will not be happy. He will not be happy, Jace. Anywho's. So yeah, I have been looking for houses. And when I say that, I don't mean I'm about to go and buy a house. Oh. There we go. I don't mean I'm about to go and buy a house. Like, I'm really not. Nowhere, like, I have no savings, so that would physically be impossible. I can't buy a house. But I am going to rent a house of my own. That may sound silly to you guys, because it's like, why, when you can live at your mum's and save her money, or live at Tom's and save money, or I don't know, whatever you think. But for me personally, I think it's best. Oh yeah, you did break it. Well done. I think it's best that I do get a house of my own. Obviously it's not mine, I'm renting, but you know what I mean, like, it would be my house. Like, my mum, she rents her house, but it's her house, do you know what I mean? Like, that's just how you say it. So yeah, I'm still looking. There are many things that I have to consider. when it comes to getting my own place.
Okay.
But don't eat it.
Yeah.
He's eating crayons. Anyways, so yeah, there are many things I have to consider when it comes to me getting my own place, moving out, blah, 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 blah. But it's best for me, and therefore I'm doing it this year. And I know that's ridiculous, like, we're literally just about to have a baby and stuff, but I can't physically live with Tom. There's a lot more to it than that. I would love to, but I physically can't, so I'm not. That's why we just stay here in the weeks or whatever. That is a tractor, baby. So yeah, that is why we just stay here in the weeks and whatever. But my main reason for this chat is that I am looking for somewhere, and I thought I should let you guys know that, because it's quite a big step in my life, and I like sharing with you guys what's happening in my life. So yeah, I have been looking quite a lot, and I'm still looking, like, I'm literally looking right now. I need to have a look. I'm trying to think. My friend Tia is actually helping me, because she understands like what I'm entitled to and stuff like that. So she's helped me out a little bit with things that I need to consider. So I've been looking today, mostly today. I've started properly looking, because I want to get the ball rolling. The sooner I get it, the better, really, so that it can be done and ready for when the baby's here, possibly, but I don't know if that would actually happen. I might even just get an apartment, maybe not a house, so we will see. But it's an exciting change. Yeah. Hi to you too, hun. It is an exciting new adventure, and I'm actually, like, really excited to start that adventure, but we'll see what happens. Something might not happen, like, you never know, but I am really, really excited. Me and Chase are now playing, aren't we? Did you bring this in here?
Yeah.
He's got bogies on his nose, but every time I wipe it, they come back, so... but yeah, he brought this in here because... he wanted to play, didn't you?
Yeah. I'll get him.
I should be cooking dinner right now. Do you want dinner?
No.
Okay.
My Nina.
Yeah. Mummy's quite thirsty. Can I go downstairs and get a drink, please?
No.
Oh. Oh. Please?
What one?
There's not juice in it, though.
No.
I need to go and get one.
No. Wait, what?
Okay. I'll stay here for a little bit longer.
No.
Okay.
Huh?
What, baby?
I'll stay there.
Okie dokie. I'm super tired. I've obviously, like, finished doing the baby bits and bobbly lobs. And I finished looking online for housing.
Chase in there.
Chase is in there.
Mummy in there.
Yeah, Mummy's in there.
Mummy in there.
Yeah. Mummy's got silly hat on.
Mine there. My hat on. My hat on.
Yeah.
And my hat on.
Yeah, I've got your hat on, haven't I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
You have it. Okay then.
Uh-oh.
What? What? You're silly. Oh, look at you. You melon.
What?
I am so tired.
Toddler.
Tom is still out. It's now like 5 o'clock actually, I think. But Tom is at his mum's, but he's going to the pub in a bit anyways. Because Friday night's pub night.
Mummy.
Yeah. Oh, you want me to wear it? Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Do you want me to hammer something?
Yeah. That one.
Oh, this one.
That one.
What?
That one.
That's a spanner.
No.
Children and their imagination.
My chicken.
You're fixing.
This chicken.
You're so cute, do you know that?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Really?
Nearly.
Ow.
Did you get your finger?
Yeah. Okay.
Abrázame toda la noche, no nos queda mucho tiempo más. No quiero perder lo que queda. Seguimos siempre la pasión.